Welcome on another Fishy Friday here at Bart's Fish Tales, and today I'm going to show you the technique how to cook octopus, pulpo. Might look difficult, but I'm going to show you it's really easy. You can cook it in many different ways. You can cook it in red wine or in light olive oil. I'm going to show you my way, which is in water. A cooked octopus is a great base for a octopus salad, maybe an octopus carpaccio, or even you can pre-cook it to grill it afterwards. Step number one is you're going to wash the octopus. So I wash it on a clean running water, and you make sure that all the pockets, these things, are really clean. This is the head of the octopus, these are the eyes, and this is the mantle. And what you actually do is you turn it around, that this part, the inside, is coming out, and you clean it properly from the inside too. Okay. So this is a clean, fresh octopus. You also could use like a frozen octopus. And if you buy it, make sure that you defrost it in the fridge. And this preparation I'm going to do is for a whole octopus. But actually the same cooking process counts if you would just use the tentacles. So guys, this is so simple. All you need is just a pot. I'm going to add the octopus into my pan. So I add stalks of celery. Take off the end parts and I cut it rough. Add it into my pot. One lemon, slice it in two parts, add it to the pot. Bay leaf, like 5 sprigs of beautiful fresh thyme. So like 10 black peppercorns. So the next step is I'm going to add water until the octopus is just covered. Just a bit of salt. So now a piece of maybe Italian wisdom. It's never scientifically proved, but what they actually say, if you would add a cork to the water of and where you're going to cook the octopus, that the octopus will become more tender. And I do it every time, and I don't know if it's the cork, but it's always tender. So it's something I always do. So I add a cork into the water and I bring this all together to a boil. So when the water reaches the point of boiling, the 100 degrees Celsius, I bring it a little bit lower. So I simmer the octopus for 20 minutes. This is an octopus of 1 kilo. If you have a slightly bigger octopus, you might use like 25, 30 minutes. Then I take off the heat and I leave it there for another 20, 25 minutes. And then it should be properly and tenderly cooked. So this has been simmering for 25 minutes. And now the trick. I'm going to use my knife and stick it in. Oh, it's beautiful, juicy, tender. So I turn down the heat, I turn off the heat, and I let it cool down for 15 minutes. So it has been cooled down for the last 20 minutes, 15, 20 minutes. So I take it out of the pan. And the first thing what we're going to do, this is beautiful, guys, this is beautiful, is take out this. It looks a bit like an eye. So you press on it, and this is a hard piece. You don't want to find it into your dish. So now I take off the tentacles. Look how beautiful. And you take your hand, you have got already your hand, and then you will feel that the skin, you can remove the skin quite easily of the meat. So actually this is the base. This is the base for maybe a carpaccio, for a salad, for just a nice appetizer together with your evening drink.